What's up, YouTube? So today I'm going to bring you guys another do-it-yourself install. And today's install, it will be of these door sills. I'll be installing them on my 2017 Dodge Charger Scat Pack. So these longer ones are for the front, of course, Scat Pack, and it's got the little B logo, honeycomb effect, pretty nice. These are matte black. These are the 392. These will be going in the rear. All right, you get these over at blacktopgraphics.com. If you use the code MAC10, which I'll put in there right now, you'll get 10% off of your whole order. So what I'm going to be using is masking tape or some painter's tape, something with just kind of like a low sticky point. I'm going to be using that to kind of tape off right here. And that's basically just to keep the sticker in line or the decal in line. Also going to use a microfiber towel to kind of clean off any kind of impurities or anything like that. Like, I got a water spot there and it rained yesterday, so just going to make sure there's no moisture and it's nice and clean. Wipe everything off. I'm going to be using my solution. It's a mix between water, alcohol, and dish soap. Of course, a squeegee, credit card is also useful, or you can kind of use your finger, but it's better to use these, just kind of squeeze all the liquid out since it's going to be a wet install. All right, so you're going to grab your microfiber towel, your spray solution, spray it all up and down there, clean it off. Yeah, get some streaks here and there. Just wipe it to the drier part of the towel. Nice and clean. All right, grab your decal. I trimmed off the edge as straight as I could, trying to follow along the line of that last little bit of honeycomb part. I'm gonna align it as good as I possibly can with the tape. Just remember, you're gonna be aligning the decal and not the backing paper or transfer tape. Reason being, when they cut this tape, it's not exactly straight, so you kind of don't want to align it up to the edge here either. Kind of just want to find it there, align it with this tape and the honeycomb. Kind of use your best judgment of how straight it'll be left to right. That looks straight enough to me. Grab yourself another piece of tape here. You need to make yourself a hinge. Put it up there, align it again because I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, so once you've aligned it to the best you can, I'm going to go ahead and put this piece of tape here. That's going to be your hinge effect while keeping the decal still aligned as good as possible. Alright. Looks good. So now what you're going to do, I'm just using this razor blade. I'm seal up the transfer tape, making sure the decal sticks to the transfer tape and not the backing paper. Transfer tape, backing paper. Just make sure your vinyl sticks to it. Try not to peel it up. What am I gonna do here is very carefully cut off a small portion. And what this is gonna do is make sure this stays aligned. Okay. What I'm going to do is use this as my hinge. So now, go ahead and peel this all the way up and get it laid down here. Grab your solution. Go ahead, give yourself a spray. Continue to peel up the backing paper. Again, if you see your decal trying to peel up, go ahead and push it back down so it sticks to your transfer tape.